guys, it's me, Teacher Ina, and welcome back to my channel. Ayan. So for today's video, I will be teaching you how to remove green screen and add subscribe button tulad ng sa introduction. Tama ba? Introduction yung tawag dun sa bago nyo mapanood tong video na to na subscribe button and any other thing na merong green screen. Ayan. So if you want to learn about it, please keep on watching. Okay, so guys, buksan nyo yung editing app nyo na Pocket Video. And then, click nyo yung Start a New Project. And then, kapag ganito na yung lumabas, click nyo yung YouTube Vlog. Okay, so pag nandito na kayo sa part na to, pindutin nyo lang yung square na may plus sign and then camera roll. And then, import nyo yung background na gusto nyo. Ayan, pagka-import nyo nung background, ganito na yung lalabas. And then, pindutin nyo yung video sticker. And kapag napindot nyo na yung video sticker, may lalabas na ganito, and then click nyo lang yung add, and then yung YouTube. Okay, so pag naklik nyo yun, ganito na yung lalabas. So ibig sabihin, pwede na kayo mag-search sa YouTube ng gusto nyo. So ito is green screen yung tinuturo ko sa inyo kung paano maglagay ng subscribe button, yung parang sa introduction ng video ko. Ayan, so ito, pumipili lang ako. And then, ito yung napili ko. After that, nire-review ko lang. Ayan, kapag okay na sa inyo yon, click nyo yung done dun sa upper right side. And then, resize nyo yung video na kinuha nyo sa YouTube. Same ng ginagawa ko. After nyo ma-resize, click nyo yung mask. And then, green screen. Ayan, tapos ganyan na yung mangyayari. And then, play nyo na. And then, that's it. Niremove nyo lang yung green screen. Ayan, kapag natanggal nyo na yung green screen, syempre kailangan nyo i-review yung project nyo kung okay na ba sa inyo or satisfied na ba kayo sa ginawa nyo. So, ayan. After that, of course, kailangan mong i-save yung video na ginawa mo or yung project na ginawa mo. And then, that's it guys. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you learned something from this video. If you learned something from this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment down below your suggestions, share it with your friends, and click the subscribe button and the notification bell beside it so you will be notified every time I upload the video. Thank you guys for watching. See you on my next vlog. Bye-bye!